Breaking right now, chopper two over a large Black Lives Matter protest just steps away from Mayor Lori Lightfoot's home. We've been watching this crowd grow as it moves through Logan Square. Right now, the group is on the same block where Mayor Lightfoot lives. We estimate about 1,000 people in the group. You can see just how large the crowd is. It is peaceful, and we've even seen dancing at times.